have so many beach volleyball courts here.
I found myself in this bar, making mistakes and making new friends. I was growing up and nothing made sense, buzzing all night like neon in the dawn. I found myself in this, couldn't wait to turn 21.
Here's me, the way that she drives me.
Making mistakes and making new friends. I was growing up, nothing made sense. Buzzing all night like neon in the dawn. I found myself in this. Spinning around dizzy on the patio. Found out real quick how to take it slow. Got whiskey man on whiskey sirens. Ran my mouth to an out of towner. Learned a big lesson when I met the bouncer. I found myself in this bar, making mistakes and making new friends. I was growing up and nothing made sense. Buzzing all night like neon in the dark. I found myself in this bar. Oh, 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 oh.
It's as if like COVID doesn't exist here. I'm like the only person here who's wearing a mask.
I don't know his last name.
You don't?
We'll never regret the things that we'll do. Cause I wanna try.
Oh my god, there's so many beach volleyball courts here. Many beach volleyball courts. Huntington Beach! This beach is the place where I always see all the pro beach volleyball players post on their Instagram. And I can't believe today I'm here, like actually here. Oh my god. This is Harry Walsh brand P1440. We are good to go. No. Where are we going?
Water. Water.
Kat secretly wants to go and pee, so. And me too.
We both need to pee.
I really forgot that COVID exists already. Seriously, this place makes me forget about COVID. So many people everywhere. Look. It's so happening, this place. So I know when I see those beach players pictures, they always take pictures and
somewhere
there, I think.
We'll be alright, just you and I, singing from the top of the lungs, dancing by the lakeside, gonna do it while we're young. In a moment it will all be gone. You gotta understand that we get one chance, one chance.
Like coming from the left and from the right.
Our only ray. Look back at this. The summer night.
Monday and I'm so excited. Like, I haven't played indoor volleyball in 2 years already. And the IUC jersey is so nice. Ooh, a bird! I mean, a seagull. Because I haven't played in 2 years, I don't actually have any indoor volleyball shoes. So I thought that I would come here and get them. But guess what? It's actually so difficult to buy indoor volleyball shoes here. I was so surprised. Like, we were looking the whole morning and we couldn't even find any. Like, there were just like 4 to 5. And I thought like here would have a lot, but no. So in the end, after walking the whole morning, I just went back to my room, went on Amazon and bought a pair of Adidas volleyball shoes.
SmartFinancial.com. Better insurance.
So this is the part where I always see them take pictures here. The pillars. I'm shivering right now, it's so cool.
What is this girl doing?
We decided to go back now because we are both freezing, it's so cold. And in fact, we are like the only two people who are wearing bikinis. Everyone else is like wearing full clothes.
Look at her. Bye, Huntington Beach. We'll be back soon. That looks so fun. Thank you.